Common organic reagents used in laboratories. Grignard reagents. Organomagnesium compounds used for forming carbon-carbon bonds in reactions with carbonyl compounds. Organolithium reagents. Used for nucleophilic additions and reactions with electrophiles in organic synthesis. Sodium borohydride, NaBH4, a mild reducing agent used to reduce aldehydes, ketones, and other functional groups. Lithium aluminum hydride, LiL4, a strong reducing agent used to reduce a wide range of functional groups, including esters and carboxylic acids. Diazomethane, CH2N2, used for methylation reactions, converting carboxylic acids to methyl esters. N-bromosuccinamide, NBS, used for selective B-romination of allylic and benzylic positions. Oxalyl chloride, COCl2, used to convert carboxylic acids into acid chlorides. Thionyl chloride, SOCl2, used to convert carboxylic acids into acid chlorides and alcohols into alkyl chlorides. Sodium amide, NaNH2, a strong base used in deprotonation reactions and as a reagent in various synthesis reactions. Hydrazine, N2H4, used in Wolff-Kishner reduction reactions to convert carbonyl compounds into alkanes. Hydroxylamine, NH2OH, used in the Beckmann rearrangement to convert catoxamase to amides. PCC, pyridinium chlorochromate, used for oxidizing primary alcohols to aldehydes and secondary alcohols to ketones. DMSO, dimethyl sulfoxide, a solvent used in various reactions and as a reagent for certain transformations. Bromine, BRIDGE2, used as a reagent for addition reactions to alkenes and alkanes. Phosphorus pentachloride, used to convert carboxylic acids into acid chlorides and alcohols into alkyl chlorides. Aqueous hydrochloric acid, hydrogen chloride, used for acid-catalyzed reactions, including hydrolysis of esters and amides. Aqueous sulfuric acid, H2SO4, used for acid-catalyzed reactions, dehydration of alcohols, and other transformations. Acetyl chloride, CH3COCl, used for acylation reactions, converting alcohols and amines into acyl derivatives. Iodine, I2, used as a reagent for oxidation and as a test for the presence of unsaturation. Tollens reagent, used for identifying aldehydes through a silver mirror test. Fehling's solution, used to test for the presence of reducing sugars, particularly aldehydes. Benedict's solution, similar to Fehling's solution, used to test for reducing sugars. Lucas reagent, used to test for the reactivity of alcohols towards hydrochloric acid. Tollens reagent, used for identifying aldehydes through a silver mirror test. Ceric ammonium nitrate, CAN, used for oxidative reactions, including alcohol oxidation to carbonyl compounds. Many organic reagents used in laboratories for various purposes. The choice of reagent depends on the specific reaction being carried out and the functional groups involved. Proper handling and knowledge of reactivity are essential when working with organic reagents to ensure safe and successful reactions.